Better than chocolate, maybe. Well, that'll work. Maybe it's a good thing we're starting early. We gotta get this done. Mother.
Yes,
come say hi to everybody. You ready? Doesn't it feel like Monday?
No, it feels.
Feels like Monday. Renee, we'll get it done quick. At least it's early, so you have the day to get her done. I have to go on a real estate tour, and then I have a really busy day today, too. Tonight is Making Money, Making Friends. Renee's dedicated or undedicated? I think I'm dedicated.
I think you're nuts.
Why?
You could be in bed.
I should be in bed. Oh my gosh. Let me just tell you about my weekend. It wasn't the weekend. Let me tell you about my week. So confusing. So one of John's clients is now a billionaire. So they were celebrating. That's why we went to Vegas, is to celebrate the company's whatever. So the guy's 34 years old and he's a billionaire. So anyways, we go to Marquee, this nightclub in Vegas, which at 48 years old, it's the first time I've ever been to a nightclub, like in Vegas or really, and that whole life has just not existed to me. Bottles of Dom Perignon, like the big, huge, the girls with the sparklers and it was on my story. But anyways, it was a very late night with, I was good relative to the rest of the freaking bar, but still hungover.
Don't look at me. I'm a one drink girl.
You are not a one drink girl.
I am.
Cheap date.
I'm such a cheap date. One drink and I'm out.
Cold. All right, it's Mashup. What should we do today? Which playlist should we do? Mother.
Who let the dogs out?
No, not that.
Just
sprint. Oh. Endurance. Or why don't we do endurance, Renee? And then if you need to leave for the yoga part, you can.
Ooh, good.
What do you think about that? Let me go. Are you guys in with that? Then if Renee, if you're feeling really guilty, you can leave for the yoga portion. And you guys aren't talking to me. I think that's what we're going to do. Dude, RuPaul, get on. Where's RuPaul? She said she was jumping on. RuPaul, where are you? You guys aren't talking to me. What's up? Is it on? Is it working? Okay. Well, that's what we're going to do. Hopefully, it'll say something in a minute. But we'll do the 30 minutes. So, 5 minute strength, 5 minute, 5 minute strength three times in a row. 5 minute high intensity three times in a row. 5 minutes mind body three times in a row. That make you happy, Mom?
Makes me happy.
Okay. Did we get any? Sounds good. I'm down for whatever. Sounds good. Let's go. Morning, I'm here. Okay, let's go. Let's go get her done. Let's get her done.
Let's go. Mashup.
Ready,
set. Ready, set.
doesn't have sweat. So in case you think I don't sweat, there's the proof. Sexy, huh? Boob sweat.
Renee, I'm like you today. Just in case you think I don't sweat. Love it, love it. You know, they say that Botox helps you not sweat, right? That's why they do it on the arms. That's why I don't sweat on my face. I just want to shower at night. There's a lot of Botox in there. Hey, babes.
One, which is next week, so I kind of have to be there on time for him. Today it doesn't matter, next week it does. So they start at 8:30. So next Friday we won't go live, we'll go live Saturday, Sunday. So this week we're gonna go live today, tomorrow, unless nobody's showing up. I'll be live Monday and then Saturday, Sunday, and then I'm gone the entire week, but I will go live while I'm in Cabo. So we'll get our 3 days in Cabo and then I'm back on track. So maybe we'll keep our live schedule. I think it'll work actually to do our days. Maybe we'll just keep it our normal. I think that actually is a good idea. We'll just do Monday, Wednesday, Thursday while I'm in Cabo. And then I'll be back and we'll be back on track. So that's cool. It's very loud. I have trials all next week. You don't look like a hot mess like I do, though. I have trials all next weekend. That sucks. What time tomorrow? I think 10. Are you guys good with 10 tomorrow? Kathy might be back from her breakfast. Maybe it'll motivate Kathy to speed everybody up. So we'll do 10 tomorrow, Ripple. Does that work? Does that work for everybody? Sleep in a little bit? Breathe. Back up.
done besides that being a tough workout? Hug your right knee into your chest. Oh my God, that feels so freaking good. So I got a massage on whatever day. I feel like it was the weekend and it wasn't, so it's really weird, but it was a really good deep tissue massage. He actually bruised my leg, like big. I don't know if you can see it. Sometimes I'm like, are they good or are they bad? I don't know. Like, hurt so good, but then you're like, oh, was that too much? Switch legs. So what do you think, guys? Is 10 good? Let's rub that on my face. I'm really having some issues right now. Mother ever. Did you guys see that? What's her name? Presley died. Come on. Hug your knee into your chest. Or did we cross it over your body? I still can't find you guys. We had such a tough workout, but awesome now that it's over. Felt good. Got a run. Are we doing 10 on Sunday? No Sunday. No Sunday. I teach this Sunday. Renee was not listening to me early. I teach on Sunday, so we're not doing Sunday. This week, we still got our 3 days because we did Monday, Friday, Saturday. Next week, we're going to do Monday, Saturday, Sunday. We're still getting our 3 days, they're just on different days. And I would have done tomorrow, but I'm teaching at the Village. So if you want to come as my guest to the Village, you surely can. Just send me a message and you can come as my guest. And we'll go next week, we'll go 10 Saturday, 10 Sunday. I'll have Pancatch send an email. Tomorrow at 10, then Monday 9:15, and then Saturday and Sunday. Put that in your calendar. Crush your leg over your body. Hug your knees into your chest, rock yourself up, seated position. All right, we're gonna end here. You guys are going to roll on your own because I gotta go to this real estate tour. I'm getting pulled in like 5 million directions. Robert's like, no, you have to go. I was like, oh, okay. Even though it's not our tour, yada, 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 blah, blah, blah. Let's do our splits real quick. Splits and then you can roll.
And Sunday, you guys, at 12, I will be at US Cryo, Kathy. Free B12 shots, free cryo for the first 23 people, 20% off IVs. I did a video yesterday with the owner, she's one of the owners of Modwella, which they do Botox, IVs, blood work. With that, oh my gosh, I'm gonna let you finish your stretching on your own. All right, love you guys. I will see you tomorrow for a full workout, Tabata Extravaganza at 10 a.m. Okay, mwah, love you guys. And then I'll see you again at US Cryo on Sunday if you wanna meet me there at noon or Monday for ballet.